Do you want to create animated shorts for free? In this video, I show you how easy it is. Animated shorts have and are getting millions of views. Don't ask me why, but right now it's incredibly popular. You can do it, it's super easy. We need four tools, all of them are free. First, we need ChatGPT. Here I will show how we build a story, but also create consistent characters. First, we want to create a story. I will choose one about an 18 and 19 year old who is just about to become adults. You can come up with something much better. Once we have the story, we want to create a character description for both characters. We have Lena and Malik. Lena has light brown hair that is tied up in a messy bun, and Malik always carries his headphones with him. Great. Now we have their preferences and character traits. Now we'll make sure they always look the same. Tell ChatGPT to save Lena and Malik's characters, and it will always remember their appearance. Now it answered in Swedish, but it's easy to get it on the right track. Great. Now Lena and Malik will always look the same in the pictures we're going to create. Okay, let's create the characters. First up is Lena, and always add character traits to every image we create, even if we have already created a memory. Sometimes ChatGPT does some weird things, and here we have her. She looks pretty good, I think, close to the character description we gave her. And do the exact same thing with Malik, no harder than that. And here's Malik with his headphones. Okay, now we've created a story. We've created characters, and we have created the first images of our two main characters. Now let's create the scenes that will be the basis for our story. Given that it is a YouTube short, I think we need 5 scenes. 6 would have been fine, 2. That will give us a 30-second clip. Each scene has a voiceover that we can use, and an idea about how the scene is structured. Now we're almost done here. What's missing now are the images for the scenes that we're going to animate. All we need to do is ask ChatGPT to create the images for the scenes and remember to include their character traits for a consistent look. Then, just copy and paste for the other 4 scenes. This took me about 10 minutes in total, no more. So, now we want to animate the images so that they come to life. We will use KlingAI. There are other players on the market, but KlingAI is the best, and we can do this for free. Once logged in, we want to click on Video. In this view, we can create our videos. We get 166 credits for free, and each video costs 20 credits to create. So, make sure you have the Image to Video tab, and then select Model. There is a newer version, Kling 2.0. But it is much more expensive. For our purposes, 1.6 will do just fine. Now we need to import the first scene that we created in ChatGPT, import that image. What we want to do now is describe what is happening in the scene. We can find that in our ChatGPT notes. Here we want Lena to look out the window. We can copy it directly and add it as a description to the movie we want to create. Then just press generate. You will find the video under the videos tab, quite obviously. Bam! Here we have the first scene. All we need to do is import the rest of the images, and give them a description of what the scene should look like, and we are done with the video part. Now I am doing this incredibly quickly. You can definitely do this much better, with a little more time and care. Now we need to find voices for our characters. For that, we will choose ElevenLabs. They are the best. Here we get 10,000 free credits that we can start with. Click on Instant Speech. Here we get our box where we will write what our characters will say. First, we have to find voices. Click on Voice, and click on the small tab, All. Here we get all the voices that are available. Now I have a premium version, but we will find someone who is free. We can go down to default and click so that we see everyone. Let's find someone we like. If we click on one, we will get an example of how it might sound.
There's power in looking silly and not caring that you do. Yesterday's home runs don't win today's games.
Dreams come true. Without that possibility, nature would not incite us to have them.
I think we will take Ellie, who will be our Lena. Click on the voice. Now we need to copy our voiceover from ChatGPT, copy it and then paste it into the box. Then we run generate speech.
Everyone keeps asking, so what's the plan?
I thought it went a little fast, so I will slow down the pace a bit.
Everyone keeps asking, so what's the plan?
Great. Click on download. Do exactly the same with Malik's voice, and we now have two voices to work with. We're getting close, and I've spent about 20 minutes on the whole project so far. You can of course do it much better if you spend a little more time on the script and sound, etc. The last bit we're going to do now is editing. It's not that hard. Even if you have no experience, you'll be able to do this. Let's go through the last part. We will use CapCut, and of course it is also free. There are a lot of premium features, but we can create a video here without using them. First, we need to import our videos and our voice files. I named the audio files in numerical order with L for Lena and M for Malik. Now we have our videos in. Let's place everything in the activity bar in the right order. I added some extra audio clips. There was too little talking, and the videos required the characters to talk more. That's okay, we'll make corrections along the way. Now we need to make sure that our video is in the correct format. For a short, we need 9:16. Click on it. Now our video window has changed, and we also see that the video has been cut. We will need to drag it out so that it fills the entire window. Do the same with the remaining videos. Okay, great. We also need to have transitions so it flows better. Click on transitions. Here you will find lots of choices. Drag an icon and place it between two clips. Now we have transitions. Let's see how it looks so far.
Plan. We're trying. So what is the actual plan?
Failing. Figuring it out one day at a time.
So adult enough yet?
Define adult. It doesn't have to be that serious.
Yes, a bit clumsy, and we would need to work more on our voiceover. I won't do that now, but it's something you can improve considerably. Let's make this come alive instead. Here I have chosen music. It is also available in CapCut and is free. Now I want to make sure everything is at the right volume. I'll turn up our voiceovers and turn down our music.
Everyone keeps asking, so what's the plan?
Remember
we're trying.
The days we were young.
So what is the actual plan?
Failing. Figuring it out one day at a time.
So adult enough yet?
Define adult. It doesn't have to be that serious. We'll get there.
And here we can do a lot more stuff to make it come alive. There are effects, filters, sound effects, etc. Here it is, your creativity that creates the video, which is the fun part. When you are done with the video, click export and then just download. If you liked this video, please leave a like and consider following. Thank you for watching.
Everyone keeps asking, so what's the plan?
Remember
we're trying.
The days we were young.
So what is the actual plan?
Failing. Figuring it out one day at a time.
So adult enough yet?
Define adult. It doesn't have to be that serious. We'll get there.